Greetings from Mumbai and greetings from IIT Bombay. Welcome to the EDX and IIT Bombay X course ME209X. The title of this course is Thermodynamics. I am Uday Gaitonde. I am one of the teachers for this course. I will be helped in teaching of this course by two of my colleagues, Milind Atre and Upendra Bhandarkar. All three of us are on the Faculty of Mechanical Engineering at the Indian Institute of Technology, Bombay, at Powai, Mumbai. To begin with, let's briefly look at the prerequisites for this course. These are the topics and subjects which you are expected to be familiar with, so that you can appreciate and go through this course without any significant difficulty. It is expected that in high school, you would have studied physics and chemistry. In chemistry, we are mainly interested in physical chemistry. The mathematics requirement is slightly at a higher level. So let's say at the junior college level, you should have studied mathematics, particularly the calculus part of mathematics. And in calculus, we will be essentially looking at differentiation and integration as the two main requirements. But we will also be using partial differentiation, and we'll make use of some properties of exact differentials. Apart from this background in physics, chemistry and mathematics, it is expected that you should have the ability to work with numbers. You should not hesitate to use a calculator and do some amount of number crunching for this course. What about textbooks? It turns out that although a large number of textbooks are available for the subject on thermodynamics at various levels, it turns out that there is no perfect textbook of thermodynamics. It is also not possible to have one single textbook which aligns itself perfectly with this particular course, ME209X. However, since a reasonable number of good textbooks are available, I'll be listing a few of them. They will be available in a separate document just after this video. So the recommendation is go through the list of books, look them up in the local library, and maybe select a few for reference. The books listed include engineering oriented books. The books listed include some classical physics books. So the choice is yours. I recommend that you browse through these books whenever time permits and then decide which one or which ones you will follow. Thank you.